And away they go. Tangled start there for Enviromaniac. Pressing for the lead, Hannah Seastorm. Now joined by Barbara Joe. Stacking up three wide will be Seaside Fantasy. And four wide in the turn is Skinny Love. Relaxing, though, and cutting in. That one two in front from Rhythm and Song, and trailing them all is Enviromaniac. Looks to be a good pace set up front, but not overly quick, as Seaside Fantasy dictates terms going into the backstretch, leading by two. Under a hold second, Barbara Joe is isolated second. Coming up closer in third, Skinny Love. Three off the pace in fourth is Hennessy Storm. A length behind her, Rhythm and Song begins to improve. And still with a good look at the entire field, that's Enviromaniac, which only trails by about six lengths. Halfway home through this mile event, getting everything her way. Seaside Fantasy just cruising along by a length and a half. Still chasing second, Barbara Joe. Skinny Love catching the eye and moving ever closer in third. She's put three lengths on Hennessy Storm fourth. Then we go back to Enviromaniac and Rhythm and Song. They are the trailers. The pace definitely quickening. We've got two pairs of three, and as they head into the final turn, there goes Skinny Love, pressing for the lead. A neck better than Barbara Joe, who's under siege there in second, fighting hard in third, Seaside Fantasy, and about seven lengths back to Rhythm and Song. Top of the stretch they come, Skinny Love, Barbara Joe, and even Seaside Fantasy throwing down in a thriller here in the opener, but it's still Skinny Love. Forging to the front, trying to hold off a very stubborn Barbara Joe. Barbara Joe trying. Skinny Love has won it by about a neck. Barbara Joe made her earn it. It's seven lengths.